I'll give him credit though, Hamilton's not letting him get away, that's for damn sure. It's always better to be leading.